more. Great traditional gospel music. If you want to hear more of that, do let me know. Clive R@solaradio.com, and we'll lace a bit more vintage gospel into the show for you. But let's get back to a more soulful group from the 1960s. And the birthday of Eddie Holland, born October 30th, 1939. Leaving Here. Eddie Holland is a solo singer before he got involved, well, before he majored on the Holland Dozier Holland project with his brother Brian and Lamont Dozier. Solo hits for Motown at that time, with There Was Leaving Here, and here's Just Ain't Enough Love, Eddie Holland.
Just ain't enough love.
I said,
Birthday man Eddie Holland, and just doing enough love, and his birthday this week, born on the 30th of October 1939. You fancy a bit of funky New Orleans fatback soul? Here's some.
To meet Popeye at a quarter to three, and up step Big Pluto, bold as can be, grabbed poor Olive and said, "Chick, you gone with me. You better check, Mr. Popeye. You better check, Mr. Popeye. You better check your spinach. Be Popeye. Say it for me. Now I'm repeating the words. Big Pluto said, if that little runt show up, I'm gonna bust his head. You better check, Mr. Popeye. You better check, Mr. Popeye. You better check that spinach, 'cause Olive's in the danger. Popeye started searching, doing his famous steps, and everybody's doing it now, and a man is here. But there might be some who ain't in the know, so I'm here to tell you just how it goes. Come on, let's Popeye, children.
One and two.
Come on, let's Popeye, children.
Me and you.
Oh, do the Popeye. Oh, do the Popeye.
Two, me and you.
Two tracks marking the birthday of Harold Batiste, musician, producer and executive with AFO Records, All For One. Born October 28th, 1931. These are the AFO executives and WYLD, named after a radio station in New Orleans. And before then was Check Mr. Popeye by Eddie Bowe from the funkier side of the New Orleans singers, and another stalwart for the New Orleans rhythm and blues scene, known to most people in the rhythm and blues world and the soul world. He says Willie T. Wilson Turbin, and to give him his full name. Here's Willie T, as produced by Harold Batiste. Who knows? Produced by birthday man Harold Batiste, in the album Still Spicy Gumbo Stew on Ace from a few years ago. Clive R in Orbit on a Sunday morning on Solo Radio, and on a Tuesday and Thursday daytime on VRN, Veterans Radio Net, for our forces friends. And Solo Radio on the web, on Sky's channel 0129, and on the TuneIn Radio app as well, for you guys and ladies on the move. Don't forget the Christmas boat ride. I'm coming out of retirement again, threatening you with another hour of 60s-ish music on the Christmas boat on December the 21st. Tickets are going very fast, so if you want to see Clive R doing a personal appearance, get in there quickly before they're all gone. While we're in Louisiana for the birthday of Harold Batiste in New Orleans, that's the only place to squeeze this one in, marking the birthday of Ari Lejeune. Cajun music on the radio. Grand Bosco by Ari Lejeune, Cajun veteran.
Il pays de la joie, il bouchon dans la main. Il pays de ma joie, il bouchon dans la main.